clearly essential to attract enough investment in this area. Water fundamentally, right, is a solved issue. We know how to deliver it technologically. We know what the need is. We know where it's needed. There is a social dimension, but there is fundamentally, there's a financial dimension. And we know the gap is phenomenally large. And so the real challenge is how to bridge that enormous gap when governments on their own, and aid certainly, does not have the capacity to meet that need.